What's up guys, this is Ali, and in today's video we're looking at the Aoutchouan Smart X 3 Axis Smartphone Stabilizer, and we're going to be taking a look at it, unboxing it, and seeing if it's worth it or not. Packaging is really nice. It really looks like a DJI or Apple product, the way they've packaged it. So you take it open, there is a QR code for your app that you install, and there it is. So first thing you get in the box is an additional mount. So it uses a camera mount here, and you can pop it open like this. It's quite nice, and it has multiple adjusting angles. So you get that. Gimbal itself right here. USB-C cable for charging, and a manual. Your manual shows you how to use the product, the app that you install, how to charge it, etc. It's pretty simple. So let's look at the product quickly before we take a look at some video samples. But it's a very compact 3-axis gimbal stabilizer. So compared to my phone, you can see it's literally the size of my iPhone XS Max. And this is the folded up position. So if we unfold it, and here's where you put your phone, etc. So we can see the features it has. So USB-C, this is for moving the gimbal around when it's on, record button, power button, zoom in and out, and then one of the tripod mounts, as well as another one on the bottom. And then here's a removable battery, and so forth. So it's pretty simple. So let me go ahead and pop my phone on and show you how it works. Using your phone in the gimbal is very simple. What you do is just put your phone in it, and it expands. It can fit an iPhone XS Max, an iPhone X, etc. I'm gonna power it on. You're gonna see it calibrates and it senses the weight of my phone, and now it's upright. So now it's basically a smartphone gimbal, like all the other ones. You can see as I move the device around, the phone stays steady, stays upright, stays level, which unlocks a lot of cool possibilities for recording. A joystick knob where it moves the device around. So if I bring my camera up, you can see that the phone moves around as I move the joystick, and it has around 180 degree movement. So I can go from one side to the other. You can even tilt it down and up. There's a side knob where you can zoom in and out. So it zooms the camera in and out from your phone just by holding the knob on the side. And that's about it for the buttons. So you can see it keeps it nice and simple. The cool thing is with the software. So let me show you guys some of the modes. All right guys, so the first thing you wanna do is download the Aoutchouan app. So they give you a QR code on the box. And then what you're gonna do is go to the Smart X. It turns on your Bluetooth, and you go on the device itself and you hold the power button for 3 seconds or so. You see that the gimbal turns on, starts moving, and my phone automatically pairs because I've used this application before. Just note that it only works on iOS 15 at the moment. My other phone was on iOS 16 and the app kept crashing. So make sure you're on iOS 15, or either wait until they release a new update for the gimbal. So what's cool about this app is you can essentially control a lot of things, and this app is really well designed and has a lot of cool features. You can add filters, you can change the resolution of the video that it captures. So we'll do 1080, 60 frames per second. You can change a lot of things, like your phone flash you can turn on from here. Expert mode, which allows you to change settings. Anti-shake mode, gimbal settings, flash on, flashlight, timers, etc. So the app has a lot of control, as well as you can modify the zooming speed from the controller itself. We can change to the front-facing camera like that, as you can see. We can change between modes, so they have several modes like slow motion, time-lapse, trajectory delay, etc., live broadcast, long exposure for all of your unique shots, moves, etc. So they have a lot of cool little themes and modes you can do. This app is pretty impressive for a product that is just on Amazon with very little reviews. And you can also change between face tracking, object tracking, and body tracking, which I found pretty cool as well.
So in the end, guys, I think this product is really sweet. For about half the price of the DJI Osmo Mobile, you get an awesome gimbal for your smartphone, which has a lot of the same features that you'd want with a gimbal. Charges with USB-C, folds up very nicely, and is basically the entire package with a really nice smartphone app. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. If you have any questions, let me know, and I will talk to you next time. Peace out.